Ballroom boy here. I'm gonna do something a little different this time. This is a tribute to Michael Jackson. I truly think he was a genius. He was a great dancer, a great singer, and composer. Check it out. West Coast Swing. This is my first review video for my Wednesday 7:15 West Coast Swing class. Now it's vital that I tell you guys that if we don't get the attendance up, then there will be no class the week afterwards. So to entice you, I prepared something a little special for you guys. It will look a little something like this. Guys? No? Okay, well, how about we won't do three flips? We'll just do two. But serious, this week is going to be awfully cool, so make sure to come out. While I'm at it, please rate my video 5 stars, and don't forget to subscribe, yellow button down below or to the left. Also, if you guys have any comments, leave them below, and I would sure love some video questions. So, last Wednesday, we worked on a starter step, opposition break to inside underarm turn, a left side pass with inside underarm turn, and then a right pass on the right, and then a barrel roll. Go ahead and check out the video.
Who's Rudolph? Tell him, Rudy.
I'm Rudolph the Red Nose Reindeer.
All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game.
We'll be working on a couple of things this coming up week, but they're going to be a variation of this. Go ahead and check this out. Okay, so that's Benji and Heidi doing a great routine, but we're just going to be working on a small element of that. So guys, get your splits ready. Nah, I kid. So we're going to be working on the outside underarm turn with the catch and reverse spin. Also, we'll work on a little bit of the connection during their anchor steps that you'll see. We'll talk about that a little bit. And we'll also talk about, we'll work on something else as well. Also, I'll leave a link in the doobly-doo. So please rate me and subscribe. Tell your friends about the class and my videos. And if we don't get 6 people or more in the class this Wednesday at 7:15, then there will be no West Coast Swing afterwards for the rest of the month. How sad. Almost as sad as this guy. Wish you didn't have to go. No, 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 no. But this is a really touching story of Stanley the dog being rescued. So if you have a couple minutes, go ahead and check out the video. Normally I don't get too into vids like this, but hey. So I'll see you guys next Wednesday, 7:15 for West Coast Swing Level 2-3.